everybody. We're back out here at the range today, and this time we brought along this Avenger by Blak Hawk. Now, I've said it before and I said it again, I love my short bows. This is another one of those 52-inch ammo bows that is just the right size. It has a nice grip to it. It's short, so if you're looking to get into hunting or something like that, this is something that's nice to bring up into the trees with you, or even if you're shooting off the ground or in a blind, it's the right size for that sort of action. It does feature this OD green style fiberglass in the front of and back of it. Kind of puts me in mind that early color military green. It has a nice riser to it, a nice hardwood riser that actually is two-toned, so it looks like they did splice it together with another piece of wood here. It also has some original decals from Blak Hawk along with their original strike plate. So a magnificent bow from the Blak Hawk archery people, and we're gonna run some arrows through it and see how she performs. End of this, so something to keep in mind that if you're on the taller side, you know, may not be the best bow for you, but it did shoot really well. We got some nice groupings out of it. It is a striking bow, something that would be worth taking into the woods. This bow, along with many others, are available on our Etsy shop, so I encourage you to check them out. As always, thanks for watching.